Everybody, apologies for not uploading last week. Somehow already broke my upload schedule, so I'm gonna try uploading twice this week. That's gonna be hard. Just play some survival Minecraft. If you notice my cursor's moving really fast, it's because the little thing I like to call, I'm gonna try being using controller. So it's nice lols. Yeah. I just really hope this works. Like, this should be look. This should be walk. This should be hit. I mean, this should be place, this should be hit, this should be switchity switch. I'm talking about the controller right now. I don't know if this is gonna work though. I haven't even set any controller things up, and if it doesn't work, I really do not care. Just hope Microsoft knows that because there's a controller plugged in, it should do this. So, hopefully that works. Anyways, as I said, I'm gonna try uploading twice this week. That's gonna be challenging because my upload schedule already has been broken because I'm not smart. It's April 3rd at the time of recording. So if I upload this on March 90th, that's the end of the world. What? Okay, the controller does not work. So we already have an amazing spawn with some sheep, so we can get beds. I don't know why I'm doing this like this. This is inefficient. Then again, that's my middle name. I mean, it's not, but if it was, it describes me. I am very inefficient. I'm already at level 1. Let's see. First, let's get some logs. And some grass for no reason, because why not? I love Minecraft music. It's so fun. And no, this isn't gonna be some epic hardcore world, because one, it's on survival, and two, I'm terrible at Minecraft. Yeah, so this might be extremely boring to watch. Unless you wanna see me get in the Nether in the 2900th video. You know, do better than that, but like... So, how's life? Good, mine too. If you said terrible, then not mine too? I don't know. I'm going mining. Why didn't I get a I couldn't have gotten a stone pickaxe before this. Why am I not that smart? I don't have a lot of sticks, but that shouldn't matter right now. Oh, wait, I should get a furnace. Then I can get a torch. Oh, you don't see why I mean later. Is that bedrock? No. I don't know why I said that. It's obvious. Not. Sorry about that. I don't think you could hear that, though. You know, just ignore that. Just ignore that. She used to be my camera person when it was origami videos, so... you can just ignore that.
You talking to your 4 subscribers?
I have 11. Okay, you know what, we're just gonna ignore them. Yeah, that's gonna be fun. Oh my god, good. Sorry about that. Yeah. And for the five people watching this, thank you for watching this. Hi. Anyways, I just need a good video. Like, it doesn't even need to be long. It just needs to be extremely short or extremely long. Either or. Now I need this fuel. Oh. I'm not that smart as I stated before. Have two crafting tables within like the same general proximity. I don't know why I crafted like that. Like, what's wrong with me? I have 12, that should be good. One second. How did I just one hit that? I mean, okay. I don't know why it gets dark so quickly, but it does. Let me a nice little bunker. This isn't gonna be my house because that'd be weird, but. I. You know. why am I mining with. Gets dark way too fast. Well, that's nice. I have some torches to spare. Okay, now it's time to actually start building the house. This is gonna be the best house you've ever seen. I say that because it is. Dang, I don't have any extra. Time to do some on-camera mining. Am I right? Am I? I don't know. See, am I right? Well, that's a lot of work for that. It's gonna get dark soon, so I. Yeah, I don't know how I did that, but I did, so. Just gonna start building my house. Just start with. No, if I do four each, I'm gonna need two more logs for that. Why not just cut down this whole tree? Let's just build the house here. A nice place. To one, two, three, four. Let's go like right here. One, two, three, four. Let's go like right here. Wait. One, two, three, four, five. I'll have it 25 blocks out. One, two, three, four, five. Wait. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah. Okay. One, two, three, four. And then if we go here, as we can see. Yeah. Let's start filling this in. I'm just gonna do this for absolutely no reason. Speed bridge time. I ran out of wood. You know, let's just grab our crafting table. that I just crafted and put it right here. And then we'll get wood so we can craft a bed so we can sleep when night comes so the worst mob ever doesn't come out. You know, I'm talking about you, Glow Squid. Of course, I was talking about the Phantom. I'm not sad that I just realized that. I can craft another bed, but I don't want to. I'm gonna grab myself another furnace. So I'm not that smart, and I'm too lazy to break one. That I already made. Put a stick in it. Yeah, put a stick in it. Put a stick in it. That's not gonna last that long. So I decided just why not eat the kid and eat him good. And burr. What? Food. Do I start filming this thing in again? Should probably finish what I was doing over here, though. Guess before it turns down, I'll get some wood. It's always good. It's nighttime. I'd say that's night. What do you mean? Ah, dang it. I'm not smart. Whoop. I was trying to do a bed clutch. It's not even what it is. If I dropped from like a million blocks and then slept. Sweet dreams. I think I'll finish my house and then stop the video there. That seems like a good, goodish plan. Let's get ourselves doors. Ah, nice. Noise. We have plenty of food, so get wood. Yeah. Whoa! Do you like the sound effect? Just gonna speak to you. For you, you did not. I'm doing this like this. Oh dang it, I only need a bit more. I only need a what is tree? What is tree? Then of course we're gonna use our... Oh, we only need 5 more oh my god, I used area. Dang it. Because I knew this has a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 by 5 area. So I know the amount of cobblestone we're gonna need. And I used math in real life, but... used it for Minecraft. What? The wise words of nobody. I just want to get the perfect amount. Okay, I bet you I did not get enough and I did my math completely wrong. I need a shovel. I don't know why, but I need a shovel. I need a... Okay, I'm telling you, these things are fast. Like, look at that. I know the exact area we're going to need, which saves so much time of not mining. Oh, Buff, I got to, I got 25. What are you talking about? Did I not pick up the last mined block? Wait, what? I got 25. Why are you... That's, what? I got 25. What? That's... See? You got 25. What? Broke my brain. See, I'm gonna have the perfect amount, or I... See? Perfect amount. Now all I need is the roof. And two more cobble... Why is there a plane? And some more cobblestone. And how am I gonna do the roof? I'm thinking trees. You see, what I could do is get some savanna half slabs. Okay? I only need 25. Which I've previously learned is the exact amount I'm getting. Well, 26 if I'm counting the door, but, like, it's not how that works, so. Really wish I gave this more volume. I don't know why, but, like... Watch this. This is so satisfying. And I have more than a stack. I did not mean to do that. Okay. I then will use my torches as lighting for the inside. And in one video, we will have a good base. And I'm thinking next time we can upgrade the house with some glass to get some windows. But for now, let's add in the lighting. And now what we have is, if you ask me, a pretty neat house. With really, really weird lighting. But who really cares? I only need one on each wall. I'm not that smart. I really hope you like this video. And if you want, you can always like and subscribe. Because that would be really cool. You know what I'm gonna do? I don't know, I just used the wool for that. Top this off, and then inside of it, here's something I like to call the good old roof-like substance. Call it that because that's exactly what it is. It's not a roof, it's like a roof. Use our good old thing of wool to get back down. Let's see that we have a pretty good house. See you next time, but other than that, lols, have a good day. Buh-bye.